The water is rising in Tracy, Missouri tonight. The Platte River jumps its banks frequently there.
And business owners along 92 Highway are preparing for more water possibly to rise over the road during the night. KMBC 9's Peggy Bride is live to show us. Peggy.
Well, Larry, they are on alert here for the distinct possibility of the water coming up and over 92 Highway tonight. Now, the people of Rusty's Auto Sales spent the day moving vehicles to higher ground. Grandfather Clocks Plus employees are moving the computer equipment off the floor and taking the main computer home. And Trex Gas Station is preparing to remove its pumps and cap off the gas lines if need be. No homes are affected yet, but there's plenty of farmland under the waters of the Platte River. Still, the people around here say it won't be as bad as what happened here 2 years ago.
In 2007, we unpacked the store in about 20 minutes. We're not going to do that this year, I don't think.
Now, the floodwaters are expected to peak around 1 o'clock this morning at nearly 29 feet. And if that does happen, that water will come up and over this road. More rain won't help them either. We are live in Tracy. Back to you, Larry.
Peggy Bright, thank you very much. One Kansas school will not have classes tomorrow because of flooding. Prairie View Schools in Lacine, they've canceled classes for the second day in a row. Flooding on Highway 152 and some county roads, the reason.